If I could ask candidates any question at the debate, I'd ask them how would they make college less expensive for students and easier for us to pay for.
I would ask them their stance on federal student loans and how they would approach it. I don't want to be putting in money towards a federal program that's just wasting money on, especially kids who aren't using it.
If I ask the candidates anything, I would most likely address them and ask them about fracking, specifically issues with the environment.
I'd direct my question at President Obama and ask him if he gets reelected what he's going to do differently for the economy than he's done for the first 4 years of his administration.
I'm concerned because all the troops are supposed to be home by 2014. It's not that I don't want that, but graduating in 2016 makes the availability of jobs a lot less, it makes it a lot more scarce.